Gotta be some way I can distract the guards.
Aren't you one of them?
Yeah, but I'm over them. Stop touching my stuff. Upstairs. Go upstairs. Up. Upstairs. Upstairs.
Kids out here.
I said upstairs. I said upstairs, not down here. Upstairs.
I have to warn you, Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing, how can I describe it? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. So you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what am I supposed to trust you?
Let me help you, please. That guilt will destroy me otherwise.
You tell the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Byrne. Hurry!
Thank you.
Yeah, there was a bonus in there, but I probably shouldn't have done that.
Super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
I like it, subscribe.
Look sick.
This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
I'm not like that crazy good sick. I mean, like, terrible sick.
Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
Now these big guys are
crazy. James Keller! You know who I am?
Project Orion.
Volunteer for Project Orion. You ripped my friend's limb from fucking limb, and now I can do the same thing to you.
Hey, Carter, I thought you said Project Orion wasn't active yet.
That is correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh dear, this is not good.
Oh, then there's more of you. It's gonna be easy to do.
How many of these assholes are there?
Thank you. probe. Hell back up, bro.
Sir, we were forced to evacuate the facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Helen, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.
Get the point. I just got that. I'm just straight in the chaos. Everything you did and all that, like everything you did. Why would it be like a score? Can you not like go back into it? Wait, do I have an address anymore? I didn't start over. I don't know if I did, but all I did was just save my quest. dang it, I think it kicks me out all the way. Remind me of Just Cause 3 a little bit. I'm gonna be having a daily upload. I know that much. I'm gonna be having a big daily upload system. I'm just too good with it. Sorry about the loudness, y'all. Sorry about the loudness. I was like, going like this.
Man, it ain't right. They should be put down.
Careful, Corporal. If any of your superiors heard you talking, it would be what you should say.
Zombie again? We should be zombie again. I'm not gonna say what part this is until I know what it is, because all I know is this is probably part 10 or something, 11. All I know is I probably got a lot through a lot of levels and all. I'm probably gonna make this like a mid 30, 20 minutes or so every time.
Red Crown, this is Straitjacket. We're securing the lair now. Over.
Copy, Straitjacket. The mission is to capture the healthy specimen and deliver to Omicron 7 for civilian testing. Over.
I'm just trying to get them done real fast. Into the lair. Walk right through. whatever this place is.
All units engage target.